Hello everyone.
Hello friends.
Hello friends.
Hello friends and welcome to Smart Coach.
And he was the privileged one. He was at control of the land. He had the right to levy tax on the people who lived in the land. Now, the land was cultivated by common people or villagers. The whole manor was basically a village.